Om Shanti. We all have different types of duties and responsibilities towards our family, our society, our spiritual life and dharma. We all belong to one big family. We are dependent on each other and we cannot exist alone. Our first and foremost duty towards this global family is to do service. To work for the well-being of all. This is what every religion teaches and preaches us. We have to serve with the intention of not seeking any selfish rewards and treating this whole globe as my single family. Ayam nija paro veti ganana laguchetasam udara charitanam tu वसुदैव कुटुंबकम् अश्लोक रिटन इन हितोपदेश मित्र लाभम सेज दैट दे आर माय पीपल दे आर नॉट माय पीपल दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंकिंग प्रिवेल्स इन द नैरो माइंडेड पीपल बट फॉर द ब्रॉड माइंडेड द होल यूनिवर्स इज देयर ओन फैमिली हाउ कैन आई सर्व माय ग्लोबल फैमिली Benefiting humanity and making a difference is of utmost importance. Service should be one of our main aims in our life. Service is a great subject. Is it a subject where you feel good and so you go to serve? No. The subject of service, seva, is much more bigger than just a feel-good concept. Seva is an art of serving from our hearts. Seva is considered to be one of the most important aspects of any other spiritual practice. Service lies in the heart of the path of Karma Yoga. This service ultimately leads to the purification of the soul. In the process of serving others, we come to know that our innermost nature is giving. We can serve our global family in three ways. Firstly, service through actions. Karmana seva. This is contributing through our skills, time, talents, and also with our financial capacities. Secondly, service through our words. Vacha seva, meaning it is contributing through my knowledge, my wisdom, my experience, sharing with others and making their spirits, boosting their spirits. The third kind of service which we can contribute to our society and global family is through my mind and thoughts. Mansa seva. When praying or meditating, when I consciously radiate the vibrations of peace, love and happiness to all the people, this is nothing but the greatest service, service through my mind. And the Brahma Kumaris organization, an hour is set apart specially for this service of Mansa Seva. All the members who are associated with this Brahma Kumaris organization, on third Sunday evening at 6:30 to 7:30, we all do prayer or meditation, only dedicating our time for the well-being of the whole globe. In this meditation, in this Mansa Seva, we create good wishes towards everyone. This Mansa Seva is more powerful among these three kinds of Seva because when I do my service through actions or words, it may be limited to only certain people or the effect of these service may limit only for a extent of time. But this service through mind is more powerful because it is far and far reachable to every corner of the world, to every soul on this planet. Thoughts travel. We all know that. When we sit in a specific place, keeping a goal of serving through our mind and thoughts, we create good wishes towards the mankind. May everyone be healthy. May everyone be happy. May everyone's life be fulfilled with all the prosperities. Every thought created, filled with good wishes towards others, towards the mankind, definitely will reach to those souls. In the present pandemic time, in these challenging times, many people left their lives. Many souls were peaceless because they lost their life. Their families are in distress. Economic depletion has influenced the lives of many. 1/3 of world population is losing its mental health. The globe is in dire need of positivity and power. Generally, we all help the poor and needy. Poor, not just in the terms of physical aspects. Needy, not just in the context of financial necessity. There are people who are poor in positivity. There are people who are poor in peace of mind. There are people who need deep sleep. There are people who need moral support. So many aspects are there, not just in the context of physical and financial aspect. If you need a pen from me, if I have a pen at all with me, then only I can share the pen with you. If I don't have a pen, there is no point of giving to you. If I wish peace on this globe, first of all, my mind should be peaceful, not just with peace, with all the other divine qualities like peace, happiness, power. So, the first step in doing service through my mind is keeping my mind, filling myself with the peace and all other positive qualities. People who are in distress cannot connect themselves with the supreme power, and hence they cannot directly energize themselves with the supreme soul. As my mind is peaceful and composed with all the positive qualities, it is my responsibility to connect my mind with the supreme soul. This is the second step. Connecting myself with the supreme soul, taking the powerful rays from him so that my innate qualities of peace, power, happiness, love, all these qualities are more and more increased many times. And the third step is, I radiate these positive qualities into the whole world, creating good wishes towards everyone and always feeling and creating a powerful aura from the rays of God, wishing them that everyone be healthy. May everyone be safe from the virus. May everyone be away from the fear. Let us wish these positive qualities, radiate these positive qualities to the whole globe, and visualize that this globe is slowly getting free from the pandemic. This globe is rejuvenating again with peace and love. Every soul on this planet is becoming healthy and happy. Daily spend at least 5 minutes for the global well-being. Serve the world with your thoughts, words, and actions. Sarve jana sukhino bhavantu. Om Shanti.